Hello everyone. We're back here in DaVinci Resolve 18.5. We're going to make a couple of subscribe buttons. Very easy. You can download these off the internet. I'll leave the links in the description below. And they automatically come with a green screen, so it makes it very, very simple to make. We'll start with bringing one of them down. If you go into your open effects, scroll down, you'll find your 3D keyer. If you check this little icon, it'll put it down in your favorites if you don't already know. Then bring it over and drop it right in your clip. Then go up here to the little icon in the lower left corner of your viewer. Make sure Open Effects Overlay is on. Then go to the Inspector under Effects. Make sure this first dauber is selected. It normally is when you first go into it. Simply draw a line on the green. Now we want to clean the edges up. I'm going to put a solid color generator under it so we can see it better. As you can see, there's a lot of green around the edges. We need to clean that up. So select your clip. Go up in the inspector under effects. Go down to matte finesse. And select clean black. If you go too far, you'll see your edges will start to get discolored. Like right here, the white ring around that button is turned blue instead of white. So just bring it back to the left some. And then go up here to dispel. See a lot of green around the hand yet. Go to dispel. And go all the way to the right. All right, that's number one. Now we'll do the other. They're both done the same way, but these are the two I found, so you'll know what you're going to get when you search online. Open FX overlay is still on. Okay. Go to matte finesse. Start with a clean black. That pretty much did it right there, but there's a slight ring of green around it. Plus around the pointer. So again, we'll go to dispel. Go all the way to the right. I cleaned it right up. Now, of course, you can resize this and move it where you want. Go back to video. And you can have that if you'd like. But I'm going to render it out in a PNG file so it's transparent. I'll show you how to do that in a moment. To make this back to full size, just double click the zoom and position. And of course, to render it out in a PNG, we have to get rid of the solid color generator. Some reason they don't always want to render out, so if yours won't, right-click on it, go up to Render Cache Color Output, and then it'll render the cache. All right, now we'll save it. We'll go down to the Deliver page. Your file. I'm going to leave it that same name because I already have them made up in here. I'm going to delete this, so I'm leaving mine subtitle sample. Under the format, leave it on QuickTime. In the codec, go to GoPro Cineform. Under type, change it from 10-bit to 16-bit. Now you'll have an export alpha box. Make sure that's selected. Put it in the render queue. I'll go back to the edit page and we'll bring our button in. This one's mine. just to show it's transparent. All the edges should be perfectly clean. There you go. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.